Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. HMD has announced the arrival of their upcoming gadget, Nokia 10 Pureview 5G smartphone. And like a king, Nokia 10 is gonna amaze the world through its 5G network supporting system, superb image capability, powerful performance, and many more exciting features. Nokia 10 is coming with a 6.4-inch screen featuring Super AMOLED UHD display. The screen is also bezel-less. Its innovative viewing angles can deliver bright, clear, and vivid display with rich detailing. Nokia 10 Pureview will bring in the Snapdragon 835 chipset coupled with 6 or 8 GB of RAM, which will make this smartphone lag-free and fluid while multitasking. If you are a crazy game lover and looking for a high-performance smartphone for playing advanced games of PUBG or Pro Evolution Soccer, then don't miss the Nokia 10 Pureview. Nokia 10 Pureview is also backed up by Adreno 540 graphics card, offering marvelous visual experience. Nokia 10 Pureview camera setup is very capable of capturing amazing pictures. According to few leaks, this phone will come with triple camera setup. The primary cameras will be 48 megapixel and 12 megapixel. Another rear camera will feature 130 degree ultra wide angle lens. The central rear camera is dedicated for 6K video capturing. The Nokia 10 is coming, hopefully in some form or another. Nokia is typically a mid-range and budget phone champion, but it does release the odd flagship from time to time, and that's exactly what we're expecting the Nokia 10 to be, the new best phone from the company. Well, when we say Nokia 10, we could also be referring to the Nokia 9.1 or 9.2, as we will get that to later. There are a few rumors we have heard about the upcoming Nokia 10. We were expecting the new Nokia flagship to be shown off at MWC 2020, because HMD Global, the company behind current Nokia phones, had a press conference there on February 23rd, but due to coronavirus fears, the keynote speech was cancelled, so we are not too sure when we will see the phone. The phone could launch as the Nokia 10, but we have also heard that we might see the Nokia 9.2, an improved version of the Nokia 9 Pureview that was launched at MWC 2019. Whenever the Nokia 10 is shown off, we could see a release date soon afterwards. Another Nokia phone we were expecting to see at MWC 2020 is slated for a March 4 release date, just 10 days after the keynote's date. So we could see the same 10-day period after whenever the launch event turns out to be. Then again, one rumor suggested the Nokia 9.2 will be delayed until late 2020 to give the company time to improve its specs somewhat. About the price, the Nokia 9 Pureview launched for $699, and we would expect a new, better phone to cost at least that much, if not more. Saying that, unless it's a huge upgrade on the older phone, we wouldn't expect it to cost a whole lot more. Now about the name, as I have said before, we have heard a few different names that the brand could use for its new smartphone. The first is the Nokia 9.1, which makes sense in a way because when the company releases updated smartphones, it uses a decimal system. The Nokia 7.1 was succeeded by the Nokia 7.2, for example. This name would suggest the new flagship is just a slightly improved version of the Nokia 9 Pureview, not an entirely new device. Then again, we have also heard Nokia could skip 9.1 and leap straight to 9.2, a name possibly chosen to make up for the fact that it could be delayed until later in 2020. That's all we know about the Nokia 10 Pureview for now. Well, that would be all for now. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.